This is RT International live from Moscow with me, Kate Partridge. Thank you for joining us. A German prosecutor says the two suspects in Tuesday night's bomb attack on the bus of German football team Borussia Dortmund have Islamist links. One of them has been arrested by police. Peter Oliver has more.
Federal prosecutors have been bringing us up from immediate view.
Well, meanwhile, the US Secretary of State Rex Tillerson is currently in Moscow for his first official visit. Earlier this morning, Mr. Tillerson and his Russian counterpart, Sergei Lavrov, came face to face in front of the press, though one journalist was keen to get their question in first.